industry is striving to make all of its packaging reusable or recyclable. Guess what? We're about to show you how in 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Sometimes, when all the layers work together harmoniously, all you get is a solution that's tailored exactly to your needs.
Looking good, James.
Thank you, Rachel. I feel good too, because today at BOBST we're changing the face of the industry by presenting the solution you've all been searching for. Recyclable, flexible packaging. One barrier. Finally, producing a sustainable alternative to the common metallized polyester film
will be a walk in the park.
You want some?
No, thanks.
Well, as we're passing it round, why don't we reveal the layers behind this success? One Barrier is the first mono-material, full PE, EVOH-free, high-barrier solution that's designed to maximize the amount of PE in the packaging to promote recyclability. It meets all of the strict requirements regarding the resistance to penetration of gas and moisture, and I can say with certainty there's currently no other equivalent recyclable packaging that is both industrialized and certified.
By industrialized, you mean successfully produced on full-scale industry-converting lines.
Exactly, Rachel. And what's more is that today converters can produce this high-quality solution with ease. At BOBST, we understood that to meet the sustainability challenge long before the 2025 target date, we had to collaborate with all of the right heroes. So we took the musketeer approach, all for one barrier and one barrier for all. Upon hearing our battle cry, the best players in their field responded. Together we set out as an experienced and knowledgeable team. We conducted over thousands of hours of research and development. We tried different materials and different approaches. We tested the process stages again and again. We even crossed continents to do so. We did everything to successfully meet the challenge ahead of us.
Indeed, James, and precisely developed the solution, layer by layer. First, we began with the resin production by Dow.
To maximize thermal resistance, coating quality and deposition reception, and achieve the barrier requirements.
This unique material was securely transported to a high-end facility in Spain.
This sounds like the beginning of an action movie, Rachel.
You mean action film.
Great.
The film was then produced by Zermatt, who used their state-of-the-art blown PE line to industrialize the production process of MDO PE film.
Well, at this stage, Rachel, we have the rolls of MDO PE film ready to be used.
So we continue to the primer stage in Italy.
We tried quite a few primer materials and chose only the ones that gave us the best results.
Primers supplied by Michaelman and Sun Chemical were applied to the MDO PE films using the new oneBARRIER expert coater.
And then we continued to the deposition stage.
In BOBST Manchester's competence center, both Alibond and Alox deposition were applied on an expert K5 using the latest process.
In the laminating stage, after trying numerous materials,
we chose Sun Chemical Paslin solvent-free barrier adhesive, which was applied on the Nova SX550 to laminate the sealant PE web.
So there you have it. And from converting, we continue to printing, because the one barrier can undergo all stages of conversion without compromising the barrier quality.
That's right. In this case, we printed with BOBST Protogravure printing technology using Sun Chemical inks.
And finally, our musketeer journey was complete. We were all for one barrier.
And now the one barrier is for all.
BOBST saves you more than 2 years of research and development by providing you with all the knowledge, equipment, and the support that you need.
So you too can produce the one barrier at your sites today.
The one barrier is an excellent mono-material solution, but we know the industry needs more than that. That's why we're already promoting other advanced solutions for sustainable packaging in all three pillars.
Well, some of our audience members might think this only sounds good on paper, James.
Well, Rachel, this paper is real, and so are our solutions. Today, we're presenting our paper-based mono-material solution. Check it out. Whilst the industry was just starting to think about sustainable solutions, we at BOBST were already deep into the process.
Totally. Back in 2019, we were among the first to introduce the first generation of monomaterial film solution samples.
And today, besides the solutions you've just seen, we're already working on over 50 R&D projects and have joined forces with key industry partners such as film, ink, adhesive, coating suppliers, and more. As a leader in the industry that covers every step of the production process, we know we have what it takes to develop sustainable solutions. We have the full line of machines that have been enhanced to convert more challenging substrates. We have years of experience and a deep understanding of the industry. We have the best professionals working in our sustainability-focused labs, leading these efforts. But most importantly, we have the motivation to invest in endless hours of research and development.
Thanks to all these capabilities, we can offer you
the converters and brand owners
certified and industrialized sustainable solutions.
So, as we said,
all for one barrier
and one barrier for all. Come and meet our representatives to learn how you can produce sustainable, flexible packaging today. Thank you for listening.